today I'm with Krish.
Yep.
So I'm gonna be checking the cast net. Oh no, it just started raining. Whoops. Alright. We'll try and do this quick, just turn away from the rain. We're down here near the Story Bridge. We're gonna be targeting monster threadfin salmon.
Big.
About, I'm trying to go for that meter mark, so yeah. Okay, so it just shows that when you put in the effort to catch these fish, you will get the results. So after that session, I got two solid live mullet, awesome size. Oof, there's one of them. Yeah, perfect for jewfish. Also got little prawn. Alright, there's an awesome live bait. Got him pinned through the back with a nice circle hook, 5-0. Let's try and catch him. Big fish. Alright, might have something here. Something just, my mullet, I just threw it out. Got a massive hit. Oh, that's solid. Holy crap, that's a big fish. Oh, that's a big fish. Yeah, we're hooked up here. Oh, he's out pretty far. This is monster. I seriously just threw it out. Yeah, some big head shakes. Oh, look at that line peeling off. Holy crap! That is massive! Yeah, get your line in. Bring yours in. Oh, we're tangled. Go the other side of me, Stop. Go under. Oh my god! It's a monster thready!
Thank you.
measured that to be about 90 centimetres, between 90 and a metre, so probably about 95 centimetres. That was an absolute monster. Okay, just packing up now. It's starting to rain again. Hope you enjoyed this video. That's my PB Threddy.
Subscribe.
Like, subscribe. Alright, hope you enjoyed.